If 0 is less than a is less than 5 by 4 and cos a is equals to 4 by 5, find the values of sin 2a and cos 2a. Given that cos a is equals to 4 by 5 and 0 is less than a is less than 5 by 4, it means a is between 0 and 5 by 4, which is 45 degrees. Therefore, a is in the first quadrant. Now, since it is given that cos a is equals to 4 by 5, so cos theta is adjacent side by hypotenuse. So we can write it as 4 as adjacent side and 5 as hypotenuse. Using Pythagoras theorem, we can find the opposite side as 3. Now we will write, since a is in the first quadrant, all the trigonometric ratios are positive. So sin a will be opposite side by hypotenuse, which is 3 by 5. Now to find the value of sin 2a, we have sin 2a is equals to 2 sin a cos a. So substituting here, 2 sin a into cos a, 2 into sin a is 3 by 5 and cos a is already given as 4 by 5. Now simplifying this, 2 times of 3 is 6, 6 times of 4 is 24, by 5 times 5 is 25. Therefore sin 2a is equals to 24 by 25. Now we will find the value of cos 2a. We know that cos 2a is equals to cos square a minus sin square a. So cos 2a is equals to cos square a minus sin square a. Cos a is given as 4 by 5 whole 4 by 5 and cos square a is 4 by 5 whole square, and sin a is 3 by 5 and sin square a is 3 by 5 whole square. So 4 square by 5 square minus 3 square by 5 square, which is 16 by 25 minus 9 by 25. Since the denominator is same, we will simplify it as 16 minus 9 by 25, which is 7 by 25. Therefore, sin 2a is equals to 24 by 25 and cos 2a is equals to 7 by 25.